The hand of the Lord was upon me, and brought me thither. And the visions of God brought he me into the land of Israel, and set me upon a very high mountain, by which was as the frame of a city on the south. And he brought me thither, and behold, there was a man whose appearance was like the appearance of brass, with a line of flax in his hand, and a measuring reed. And he stood in the gate. And the man said unto me, Son of man, behold with thine eyes, and hear with thine ears, and set thine heart upon all that I shall show thee. For to the intent that I might show them unto thee art thou brought hither. Declare all that thou seest to the house of Israel. And behold, a wall on the outside of the house round about, and in the man's hand a measuring reed of 6 cubits long, by the cubit and an handbreadth. So he measured the breadth of the building, 1 reed, and the height, 1 reed. Then came he unto the gate which looketh toward the east, and went up the stairs thereof, and measured the threshold of the gate, which was 1 reed broad, and the other threshold of the gate, which was 1 reed broad. And every little chamber was 1 reed long, and 1 reed broad. And between the little chambers were 5 cubits, and the threshold of the gate by the porch of the gate within was 1 reed. He measured also the porch of the gate within, 1 reed. Then measured he the porch of the gate 8 cubits, and the posts thereof 2 cubits. Was inward. And the little chambers of the gate eastward were 3 on this side and 3 on that side. They 3 were of 1 measure, and the posts had 1 measure on this side and on that side. And he measured the breadth of the entry of the gate 10 cubits, and the length of the gate 13 cubits. The space also before the little chambers was 1 cubit on this side, and the space was 1 cubit on that side. And the little chambers were 6 cubits on this side and 6 cubits on that side.